New on First at Four, an incredible kidnapping escape is caught on camera in New York. Police say a 13-year-old victim was walking home from school Tuesday when a man started following her. Then just steps from her door, the man starts running after her. Surveillance cameras from the family's home captured the entire struggle. The teen told police the man grabbed her and put his hand over her mouth. She was able to get away and bang on her door for help.
This little girl did do everything right. When a child is able to get away, it's because of something that they did that was proactive, kicking, screaming, drawing attention, making noise. That's exactly what this girl did in this case. She did everything she could to get away from this guy. She really acted quickly.
Well, just 24 hours later, police arrested the suspect with the help of those surveillance videos.